body well in place there. Now there's a chance of a break on. This is Kumar. England trying to mount their first real attack of the game. Ball goes. Underestimating India. Here comes Aniket. Trying to get to the ball, he's done well. Gloucester takes a tumble. And he's won a corner for his side. He's a little bit annoyed. Here come India though, looking to get back into it. Aniket just overrun it. Going Gamba. Aniket. Aniket. Nithu Ngamba. Better from India. Nithu Ngamba goes for the return. He got his back to goal. Come out. Sanjeev. We're almost winning the ball back there for the USA. Here come India. Good ball over the top. Chance for Kumar. Got the shot in early. It was a slight error by Durkin, who I don't think realised Kumar was behind him. He just got too much elevation on the shot again. And what a chance for India. That's their best chance of the match so far. Allowed the ball to roll across his body and Kumar was quickly onto it. Just too much on it. What a great chance that was for Kumar. We would have certainly heard the noise levels go up here if that would have gone in. Oh, well played Kumar once again. Crowd enjoyed that. Can't find a way through. Amajit. Kumar. Needs to let it go first time down the line. He's done that. That's a good ball. Kumar needs to try and get into the centre now. Suresh. Fouling. India are going to make their first change. Looks like a double change coming up for India as well. Here's Ferry. Pereira was just entering the numbers into the illuminated ball when the ball came back into play, so India will have to wait for a moment. He's doing Gamba. Well, that's a free kick, India. All about the delivery of this free kick. And it comes from Kumar, and it's flicked away by Durkin. Nongdamba. Good play. Great play. Nongdamba. Oh, thought about the shot. He's opted to go across goal. He said, still going, Nongdamba. Aniket. Gets to the byline, skips around the challenge, right the way across, and again, no one able to. And what? Sanjeev. Kumar. Lovely touch. And Dumba went on the overlap. Here is the number 16 who showed good close skills a moment ago. Can he do the same again? Look, back in 2005. Good play by Garces with Kumar. Way. Not too sure where that was going from the shot, but it hit Durkin and ricocheted away to safety. Slip on the edge of the penalty area. Didn't know too much about it, Durkin. going in. That would have been some strike from Aniket had he found a way through. Kamal with a corner. Right the way across again. Here's a chance. Oh, they've hit the bar. What a chance for India. It seemed a goal was the only outcome, but somehow the woodwork is in the USA. Here's the chance. You see the reaction straight away. Certainly felt he should have done better. Anwar, the defender, with the shot. Just couldn't keep it down. Celebrations were going on. Jacobo Reyes is the man that's come on. Timothy Weah has gone off. He was in discussion with the coach just before that goal about maybe a slight niggle that he picked up. So he's the man that's made way. Reyes is on, plays for Monterrey, Mexico. One of the four players in the American squad that didn't play in the CONCACAF qualifying tournament. The last few seasons. Here's Kumal. Oh, he's done well. Plays the ball across, and again, he just can't pick out a teammate in the centre, and that's been the frustration for India. Got themselves into so many good positions. And by Sanjeev to the substitute, Raheem. Geometry right. Suresh. Rahul. Caught in possession by Carlton. Amajit. Interesting to hear the thoughts of both coaches after the match. He demands the best from his players. Norton De Matos. John Hackworth knows that he's so had to be patient tonight. Here comes Kumal. Can they capitalise now? Oh, Kumal just ran it slightly ahead of him. Suresh went for the curled effort just over the top though.